Thank you. Good time. Thank you. Marcus, you woke us up. The life I could not save. Oh, I can hit the boss with paralytic wave. And it's maybe. And it worked! All right, buddy. Temple secrets. So close. I could never recruit her anyway, but I just got the title. Up, Buccaneer leveled up. Served his clan from the shadows. He was tasked with locating an artifact said to be hidden in the massive fortress. While passing your basket, he was set up one way to rear bunker attack. Learning that the Chun was a survivor from Basskeeper, forced her to lead her later personally engage in the resistance forces. Ramos was dedicated to the dark art of necromancy, which is rare for one serving the Backroom army, where the Order of Laha holds much sway. A man of cruel and callous nature, sent the most of the army by resigning all. Ah. Title. ground, left the treasure in the pirate's graveyard unguarded. Next time, we will do that finish the last side quest on this part, and then move on our way to the other wing of side quests.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.